About 200 needy families in Aurora will get some help tomorrow. Holy Kicks is partnering with the city and police department to give out new shoes, food, and COVID vaccines. It's all happening at Spencer Garrett Park in Aurora at 10 a.m. It's first come, first served. Holy Kicks is always in need of donations of new shoes, and you can learn more on their website.